Show it. Let's see.
Why
it.
Me black?
Let's see it.
Oh, we did want her. Now we can practice.
What's her name?
Cinnamon with a Y.
Okay, next.
I'm telling you she's on Roxas now.
Okay,
the envelope.
It's for you and Rocky.
You can open that one, babe.
Me?
Yeah.
What am I? Hold on, wait. Okay,
done. Read it first.
Uh-huh. Read it. Read it.
I'm not going to read this out loud.
What'd you say?
Read it.
Can't open it.
Hope you like your new TV to watch all your porn and do nasties.
New TV?
That was a wet snort. You bought us a TV?
Mm-hmm. We did.
Mom?
Oh my God. Really?
Uh-huh. It'll be here the 27th.
It'll be here the 27th. It's a smart TV from Vizio.
Oh yeah, thank God we didn't.
50-inch TV.
You guys, you doesn't have to do that.
I know.
Oh, thank you guys.
Why not? Well, you guys do so much for us.
Don't be shy.
Exactly, Shosho's idea. So now we have too many TVs. What are we going to do with them all?
Man,
well, could win the kitchen
Tanya,
now.
Tanya was the one who told me about your TV.
She was like, I don't know what to get my brother. She's like, you guys should get him a TV. This TV's all... She's like, it's like, it goes in and out and like all this stuff. I'm like,
how come it hasn't been there when we're here?
I don't know. Literally when,
it was just when
they
were
got
nice.
Here, they're like, it wasn't working. And then the volume would go in and out.
So it's starting to break.
Yeah.
Boy, it's the boys, our stepbrothers. It's theirs that they brought from Texas to give to us. It's gonna have a TV.
And then I asked your sisters, I'm like, don't get
the TV. They're like, we weren't.
We're all, oh, okay.
Oh, you went like this to your sister. We were going to, darn it. But that's okay, you guys can do it. See, they cleaned it like that, or you guys clean it like that?
I did when we first got it.
You know you're not supposed to. Richard did that to my TV.
I know that now.
Brand new.
He sprayed
you know what he sprayed on it? Clorox.
So what do you clean it with?
Clorox and a rag.
No, what do you clean it with then?
You
just dust it.
Yeah.
With light water.
Yeah. Not even water, just there's a rag. Like you use for your glasses? Well, that's what you clean it with. Yay! Finally! Oh, no one took a picture.
He's recording.
Oh, yay! Just in time, huh?
You're all, guess I need a new one.
Oh, shit.
That's
oh,
pretty.
Wow.
She was saying last night to Courtney, she's like, see what she has? That's what I want. She's like, I hate
it. Can you fix this to my phone right away?
Oh, she's
this
versed.
This is what I wanted in the beginning. Thank you.
Grateful little.
No, but I got used to.
I got used to having a lifestyle of living and having whatever I want.
Well, I wasn't sure if it was too complicated. I also was originally going to get you, but so I asked the employee, I was like, do you think this would be a complicated gift to get a 6-year-old
woman?
But
he didn't know
me. He's like, well, he's like, my mom's that age, and it would be way too difficult for her, so I'm assuming I'm like,
okay. I figured everything out, babe. I'm still working.
So you can call, you can talk to people on there, you can read your text messages.
See, that's what I want.
Yeah.
Hi, boys.
She's all rich. Take a picture.
That's right.
Right here. The front. Take a picture. Look at my boobs.
All right, what's next? Oh, Sean.
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
Thank you, Sean. Oh, this.
Did she not get
it?
Where's Mom? We put her out for a while. Guess how much it cost me?
Who?
Can I get your tester instead?
What? Tester. Oh, I know. It's not a tester. Guess how much it will, guess how much?
What, 30?
Huh?
30?
60.
That's my favorite.
He sold it for 75. He gave me $10 off. My friend? Mm-hmm. Oh, he told me to tell you guys to have Merry Christmas.
What's his name? Muhammad?
They're from the perfume.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
So we have to make sure we're here on Thursday. Because I had a problem with trying to get the address down. I put down the address.
Yes, Josh.
And unit B.
Uh-huh.
But they're like, it doesn't exist. So they kept on refunding me over and over and over again. I'm like, what the hell? So I just put the address down without the unit. Uh-huh. And it went through. So what? So we have to
stand out there and wait.
It's okay. Most packages come to this door anyway, just because their door is off to the side.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I put under your name. So just in case. They're like, oh, is Anthony in the sentence? And they're like,
yes. What is it? Is that you, Sean?
No,
the whole family's there.
Sean and his family.
Mine's still better. Mine has purple hair.
She's wearing a purple dress.
Nice. Oh, this is a... It's a car stand.
So when you and Chris fart in the car.
Oh. Oh my god. I got a new purse.
Oh, that's a cute one.
Oh, and it zips.
And it has pockets on the side.
For my phone.
And it says MK everywhere.
No, this is fine. Long as there's some, I put my phone.
Yeah, the pocket's on the other side.
Yeah. So I can put everything in here and back.
Well, I don't like them
so
close.
So I'm now a Zach Posen fan. What happened?
I actually called on my Zach Posen and I decided I like it now.
I thought you didn't like my Michael Kors anymore.
Huh?
I thought you didn't like Michael Kors.
I don't, but you like it, so why?
Oh, this was too
much. Thank you, Rocky.
You're welcome.
Look how the size of this compared to that.
This is your son.
Should I go like this?
Oh, I guess I'm getting a new one.
I can't believe you broke the band with your sweaty wrists. You better not bang that one against the thing. You know that's super fragile, and I'll be very upset.
I will start, or like, when you... I'll start with one.
What?
Never mind.
A long strap.
Huh?
A long strap.
Uh-huh.
But you can shorten or extend the length of that actual strap.
And I like this. That's what I could never do with the other one.
It's so
low. Yeah. I mean, I like carrying it like that. It looks more classy, but when you're going to the market, I mean, I put the long strap, but the, it was opening, and then I could put something in the back.
Yeah, Cassandra gave that to us. So you can have it.
Do not devalue the our gift.
Oh, how nice.
I wanted it myself. I like it. It's super cute. It's like a hybrid of Anthony and Sean.
Together.
It's a hoodie with your sweater that you're wearing yesterday.
Thanks, you guys.
That's for you, man.
This is for you.
We'll open yours first.
It's a calendar of nasties.
One of me and one of the dogs. Both nasties.
I'm gonna get some bands before I leave.
I guess you're being fine with those ones?
That's really expensive. Why do you want a band?
She's like, I don't like these.
No, so because if this starts getting dirty, I have one already. I don't have to go look for any.
Yeah. You weren't supposed to do that.
You're like, I wanted Brittany to pop
Because I bought it myself.
I was going to buy it for myself, and I did, and it's going to be here on the 27th.
Oh, well.
You did buy it for
now
myself?
You have more.
No. But there was times where I'm like, well, he's not going to get this. I'm going to buy it for myself.
Oh.
That's a new one that just came out. That's her 100th perfume. 100 perfume celebration. her 1,000th lunch. Are you gonna go against the TV?
Oh, how pretty!
So tiny.
I swear, all her perfumes smell like cupcakes.
Yeah.
She's like, just add it. Little teaspoon of
sugar,
just to give it a little.
The best one I like different. Is that.
Thank you, babe.
It's cute bottom. Oh, it's crooked.
Oh, return it.
I wonder what those are.
I hope those are calendars.
A new dog.
A new dog.
It just really. I had to flatten it out.
What is it?
Yes. Oh my god, how cute!
The B-52s.
Oh, how cute. Rock Lobster.
Yeah, this is their Rock Lobster album.
I hated to dance to that. Your dad loves to used to go like this.
Now she killed it.
Pat, your auntie Pat, your dad
thank you, babe.
Used to dance to that song.
Really?
When they were five.
When they were five, yeah.
I already knew what it was by the corner.
The cover? Yeah.
What's that? Oh.
Who's that?
The deluxe album, Mobile Fidelity Sound Lab. 52s again.
Let me see, Cosmic thing.
That one has.
Oh, B-52.
That one actually has Love Shack and
Rome.
Rome. My favorite songs.
If you want, yeah.
I mean, it's okay.
Yeah, I want to play it right now.
Look at Harry's looking too seriously, Mom. See her?
Aww.
You want him to play it now. Look at that one eye.
Is that everything?
Yeah.
Hey.
Look at all these pockets.
Oh, there's more pockets inside?
Mm-hmm.
It's a book that tells you this purse is not real. It has been made in China.
Carrie. Say hi. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Now you get to put that in your ribs.
Merry Christmas.
What size is this one?
42.
Oh, there's two.
It's gonna be even bigger.
My phone, which is, I cannot find my phone in my purse.